There we go. Cool. Yeah, right into a wall. Interesting.
Scanners have picked up a massive deposit of a quark. We're sending you in alongside a heavily armed lifter to get as many as possible.
You're bad guys? This is our place to land? Aquabooms, we got him. Right. Jadis. Good one. Ooh, man. That was close. I almost got exploded. I've been very short. Very quick. There we go. I'm going to get some enjoyment on these. Make sure people have a nice party rocking stone when they connect. Here, big boy. Here we go. That auto cannon going. Auto cannon. Like this gun a lot. This guy up here tonight. Oh, the minigun ain't bad.
A new miner is joining your team.
Here he is.
Nope.
Ooh, he's got a lot of stars. Nice. So he's like goated as an engineer. I'm trying to level up all of my dudes. So that when it comes to deep dives, I can do whatever class I want, whatever class is needed. Also has me decide which classes I like the most. Back off. Love that name, Fluffy Chipmunk. It's a good name, great name. Rocky Stone. There. So you charge the throw up and it throws longer, so you can either drop it right at your feet, you can really give it a hard toss. Oh, come on. I like how it goes blah 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 blah. Okay. Yes. Alright. Miss mine. So I've been playing this game. I got this game a long time ago. I got it when I played with one friend. And we played very sporadically. Didn't play a whole lot. We enjoyed the game when we played it, but it was just very rare that we would get together and play it. But not too long ago, they had a free weekend, and I was able to talk some of my other friends into picking it up, playing it on a free weekend, and they really enjoyed it as well. They picked it up. I almost got killed. I swim over dudes. I'm dead. I need to get out here. Too slow. Okay. So as I was saying, they had a free weekend a couple weeks ago. I was able to talk to a couple of my friends and picking the game up. After they played it, I liked it. They bought it. and I've been playing it a lot more since. Not always with them, like right now, I'm just with some random people. Speaking of, let's switch to some action instead of watching my dead body lie on the floor. This is the engineer, the 3 stars, which means he's been to max level at least 3 times. So he plays a lot of engineer at the very least. Let's see if someone comes and picks me up. Camera will change. Yes, they do. Okay, see, here we go. Getting picked up by the scout, I think. No, driller. Yes, I should have known. Driller. Yeah. Best place. Good toss. I may have shot my teammate a little bit. He seems to be doing okay though. Just looked at his health. Not quite. Not great. He's not doing great. Alright, redstone gives me health. So now we're on the hunt for flowers and minerals. Me too, Gunna McGee. These are the Arquarks, is what I was talking about the larger minerals, stones, whatever you want to call them. I carry them, big and heavy. That's where we dropped in. A little parkour. Yeah. Any Arquarks down there? Yeah, the Driller boys down there. Okay, I guess I'm going down there. Okay. Deposit my flowers, deposit in my Arquark. That was all I had. But I had some more. Some more minerals in it, some nitro at one point, but I guess I already deposited that. Speaking of nitro, okay, no ball. Ouch. I don't feel great not having any zip lines. That's like my my mobility right there. Without it, I'm kind of stuck if there's like a swarm or something. It'd be harder for me to get back. Not impossible. Just harder. Dreadnought is a boss. Great. I want to lay eyes on it. Quickly as I can, so I know. Is it over here? Supplies are on the way. It's right there. It's right there. It's right there. I think it may have my scent. Okay, it is not live for me anymore. Of course, the second I said that. There it goes for me. Oh boy, oh boy. Is definitely not my friend right now. This is not a good place to be. How the hell do we get out of here? Whoa, it's coming after me. Don't like it, don't like it, don't want it. No, thank you. Do I have any grenades? I have one grenade, that's good to know. Jeez, I'll beat. I feel like a bullfighter. Alright, ducking, dodging, weaving. Okay, ouch. Shield got broke. Man alive. It's hard to be a man alive, okay. Yo, it's right there! Where did my teammates go? I feel like I have been left behind. Ooh. Oh, I didn't plug in. Is it leaving me alone now? Yes. It seems to be leaving me alone. Okay, good. Alright, alright, alright. Joining the flame. Okay. Alright. Tasting my own medicine. All right. Okay. We did it. That was hopefully. I'm not even gonna say it. You know what? I'm not even gonna say it. Autocannon. I love it. I love it. Okay. Okay. That's addictive. Okay. We're doing good. We're doing good. Hi. Ugh, swarm. At least it didn't come during the dreadnought. That would have been murderous. Sniping with the autocannon is all. That's all. Can I go? Oh, I heard a grabber. Oh, okay. I also have the shield. Oh, a lot of grenades. Slasher is nasty. I need to put some space in between me and them. Use some more ammo. Yo. Zip line dancing there to keep me safe. Yep, go over. Rock and roll and stone. Is there another resupply pod somewhere? There, okay. Getting more ammo. Shield. Just to make sure I don't get grabbed. There we go. Alright. And now we're going back to the group. I've got my resupply. Good. Now we fight. Bad guys, where are you, bad guys? Really gets going. I love it. I love it for that. coming from? Good fights, good fights. Here's something. Yeah, let's not go hovering over the exploding guy. Now I can't see. Oh no, not a bulk detonator. I guess I should run the drop pod. All right. Did it. No left behind. That was pretty intense. It's fun. Dreadnought and bulk detonator in the same match. That's crazy. I like this guy's mustache. Is that a mustache? It's crazy. Level 380. That is a lot of a video game. Another point extraction, okay.
Lurk attack.
Hey endorphins, how you doing? Doing my weekly assignments. Just finished the first one. Was a point extraction. I don't know if you saw it or not, but we had a dreadnought and a bulk detonator, so that was fun.
Great. Yourself?
I'm doing fantastic. I've got a friend who's done some new graphics for the stream. Very excited about those. I think they look amazing. He did a fantastic job, and he's also offered to edit some of the videos together, so if those are even half as good as the graphics, then they're going to be amazing as well. And I got this auto cannon. I love it. It's great. I got my scout promoted, so I've got two promoted dwarves now. I'm working on the gunner. Yo, hey, it's rude to spit, bro. It's rude to spit. Why are you spitting at me? I don't like it.
Nice. Well, GL, I'm trying to get this kid fed and to bed XD.
Good luck. Yo. Go away, brother. Thank you. There's some hiding from me. He was doing a pretty good job of hiding from me. Come on, Bosco. Oh, who the holder? Hey! Drop the gem. Where's the holder? There it is. Oh no. I think he got away. Shoot. I think double scouts, alright. Kobe. Kobe. All right. I hate these things. I missed all of them. I need to make sure I have the AoE one. I think drillers really thrive on point extractions. Because they can just go pretty much anywhere. How am I gonna get up there? Okay. Find a way up. Alright. I have to try and do this if I. But then you guys are driller and drills up the path right there. Yo, like, stuck. What the hell is that? Oops. Yo. Nope. Big ol' nope. Go away. I Another menace. Go down. I don't remember shooting this zipline. I mean, I guess I did, since it is there.
Nicely done, team. You secured yourself a nice bonus.
We already got the flowers. Nice. I'm gonna fall. There's no way I make it up there. Okay. Reloaded. That's reloaded. Okay, good, good. We've got tons of nitro. Okay, that was quick. I like it. I'm gonna call in a resupply though. Okay, let's push this button. And call in a resupply. Man, lots of menaces in this cave. What is this? Crow grenade? Probably. Feel my wrath. The wrath of the autocannon. I got it. Woolly boy. Where is he? There we go. Light up the woolly boy. Woolly boy is down. I missed. Menace, cheese up here. Boom, boom, boom. This here. Did it. Yay! That went smooth. I like that. Way better than getting a dreadnought and a bulk detonator in the same match. Okay, that's two assignments down for this week. One more. I feel like I should at least check on the deep dive, but deep dive won't get me a promoted gunner. He's going pretty quick too. My perks. Assignment complete. Oh no, wait, my bad. There's still one mission to go. Apologies. You can't fool me, bro. Berserker. Don't actually use that one, but if I was going to, I might use it. Public. Just the basic farming mission, mining mission. Let's see, I was gonna check. Okay.
Can't wait to try this out.
Is there 16. I feel like I was gonna check on something, but I don't remember what it was. So let's do this. Rock and stone, brother. More rock and stone, fluffy chipmunk. Down we go. Back into bowels and hoxes. All right, just mine some more kite, just like in the old days. Do you have a mic, Mr. Chipmunk? Put on a happy face. Oops, that's not what I meant to do. Just ignore that bubble. Alright. How long have you been playing this wonderful game? How long have you been playing this game?
Since it came out.
That's a pretty decent amount of time. Lightning! Big fan of your handle, by the way. Okay. Got some gold. Looking pretty empty now. Where'd it go? I Where to go? Where to go? There to go. Alright. That's one big benefit of this biome is that the ground breaks super easily. I love the autocannon. I just unlocked it the other night and I'm having a blast with it. Okay. So I have a question about scouts. When I play scout, I feel like I always run out of ammo. Do you have any tips for not running out of ammo?
No, I run out of ammo constantly.
Unfortunate. Okay. Into the wall, give myself a place of purchase. What class do you main? That was my first class, but I've been playing other classes more.
Here we go.
You do one turret or two turrets? Just one, I think that's what you said. Got a friend joining. Probably just doing that from up there. Yep, he's busy. Zipline squeezy. Gun sings. I think he's a gunner. That's my thought. See though. Oh boy. Ouch. They're making a fall. Oh, he's got it.
Rock and stone.
Nope, nope. Yep. Pro strats fall. God. Did it again. I'm gonna kill myself here. Let's just get on that thing. Just that bridge. Okay. Pack of glyphid Praetorians. I ain't even bothered. Got a big old gun that goes boom, boom, boom. Where did the teammates go? They left me in the dust. I've got the gun that goes boom boom boom. Shoot him in the butt. Got it handled up there. You get a shot on anything? Alright, then if I get too close. Did I kill it? Dead. Fluffy. There you go. Fluffy, what the fuck is up there? Yeah, I'm coming. Yep. I got you. There you go. Rude. It's just rude. Marker up. You going up? Alright. You're going up. Actual gun, shall we? Sugar. Smart. Get his health up. Come on. gonna wait for our jewel friend. Maybe we should go back to where they're fighting. It's looking too late. Come on. Toggle sprint is something I'm not used to. More coming? Yep. Pop that little bug. Pop it. Pop it. Pop it. Pop it. Pop it. Close to full on both. Nice.
You shouldn't need precious minerals. It will get you killed.
I have two pocket bloom. So as long as someone else has one more, we're good. Warmers, just the little boys, right? Little dudes. Come on, Molly, where are you at? There you are.
Here they come. Eradication protocol. Objective complete. Nicely done. Return button on the roof has been activated. Hang in there. Guys are on the way.
Anyone have one more Apoca Bloom? Yeah, there you go.
Hostiles are backing down. Finish them. Secondary objective completed.
Nice. Alright, good. I'm gonna get some ammo.
Getting supplies.
All right. I'm mining heartily, so I won't push the button just yet. Okay, we're ready to head back. Why did did you find? Any bug. Pop it like it's hot. Alright. Another one. Yeah, I'll take one, but shouldn't need it. Alright. There we go. Where did Molly go? There she goes. No. Can I get a platform? Over here. Probably by the drop pod. Couldn't handle it by himself. Right. That was exciting. Exciting and daring escape. Okay. Way to go, team. Oh, I have over 300 total views now. That's nice. I like that. What's this thing? I'm sure it's nothing to some, but it's something to me. Alright.
Nicely done, Miner. Assignment.
Alright, what else do I have to do? So yeah, thanks for the games. Alright. Don't want to do those. What's the next? Motion gunner. 15. What level am I? 14. Okay. Let's see if anyone needs a gunner. This team needs a gunner. Sylvie will be their gunner.
I will be your gunner, baby.
Oh, this is 4 hazard 4. I always forget to check the hazard levels. My only fear is that I will drag people down. But we'll see. Miner inbound. It's me, I'm the extra miner. Oh. Oh no, 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 no. There's an air cube down there. Just got here. Looks like they got a texture change. I think I prefer the old texture, but no, it's not bad. Did someone drop? Try to see if there's a good place for a zip line. Noisy around here. Alright, it's down. Waiting for some bitey teeth to show up. Holy balls. They took me out fast. They're running. That's not a bad idea. I had executed my plan a little bit better, it would have been fine. But I didn't. And there's not a lot of room for error in Hazard 4. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Nice, nice. Almost over. So, dude. Okay. He's doing work. There's still a lot of work to do. Good. Get Gunner. Yeah. Oh boy. Ooh, that doesn't look so good. Zip line dance, man. He is doing work. How he's doing for ammo. Oh no. I shouldn't have said anything. Okay, can he get me up? Piece of cake. Piece of cake. Oh, yeah, good call. Okay. Alright. Nice work, everybody. Amazing work, Drano. Okay.
Secondary objective completed. Now finish the job.
Should we push the button? Excuse me. Oh yeah. My call, boss. Here she comes. That from the Mactera. Oh shoot, that gamble did not pay off. I hear something big too. Okay, I'm just gonna follow the engineer. Get in there, man. Get in. Get in. Get in. Get in. Alright, alright, alright. Ooh. Got stuck, but it turned out alright. Rock and stone. Okay, so do I ding? Did I make it to the next level? I do. I got some more assignments I can do. I did. I did. Ding. Very good. Lock the second open. For Mr. Engineer Gunner. The Gunner. Okay. Pay no attention. Okay. All right, let's queue up for unlock that second weapon. Mission strata mining for what? Do nothing. Go. All right, let's do it. On in here. So this should be fairly simple, not complex, not big. Okay. Let's see what we can do here. Full caps already. Bosco, and we'll see if we get joined by others.
Where is that damn mule?
Alright, see who goes. Walls. Off the dog.
Bosco, mine it!
The gold piece, Mr. Bosco. Gold. Let's see what else we got here. Show some stuff from the loot log. Looks like there's more to this cavern than I saw. Ooh. Alright. Ooh, caps. I like them. Oh, man. Hopefully this works. Hopefully. Oh, it should be fine. Shield damage. But other than that, we're good to go. Milk in here, interesting. Oh, okay. Bro. Just let the Morkite rain down on me. Alright. And did we clear the cave? I'm thinking we did. Yeah, looks like we did. Okay. Let's find that dirt and get through it. The dirt. Let's see. It's up. Did I look at this one? No. He's going up, okay. He just stopped.
Well,
just use my pickaxe. Alright. Do do do. Mining. Alright, we have enough for one resupply so far. We got a quarter of our bolo caps. We have an eighth. My math is right. That'll be, okay, we need.
Bosco, what is that?
Set this guy up. Go. More. Menace. They are true to their names. Okay. Well, I thought I had a good look at them. They're pretty interesting looking. Okay. I can reach this gold. Ooh, batteries. Yeah, baby. That means free skin. Alright.
Prepare to fight for your life. A big swarm is approaching.
I don't want to fight for my life. I just wanna like be cool, man. Why can't they be cool?
Stone that rock.
Stone that rock.
Combat positions. The swarm is here.
Rocky, rocky stone. Boomba. Oh, I'm getting cold. Bosco's doing work. I'll warm up a little bit. Yep, here comes a Praetorian. Shoot it. In the butt. Very thorough butt shooting. That's a second Praetorian. Jeez. Alright. Go away, don't shoot me. You make me fall. So, Seraph, I got this gun the other day. It's the autocannon. It's the second primary weapon for the gunner. And I like it a lot. I like a lot. It goes boom, 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 boom. I like that in my guns. I like it when... I would say so. I would say so. It goes boom, 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 boom. Real fast. And, it's like what I want out of a gun. Ooh, the other battery. Boom, 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 boom. I like it. It goes boom, boom, boom real fast. Okay, I don't like you guys. Oh, wait. Kill it. Kill it, Bosco.
Well, I think we actually have a chance to make it out alive.
Kill it with bullets. That's probably why we're getting all of the little jelly guys shocking me. That thing spits them out, poops them right out.
Another day at the office.
Oversimplification. It poops out a little ball. And that ball hatches them. Yay! The poops will stop. This gun is not accurate, per se. But you don't really need that in a gun that goes boom, 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 boom.
Don't need accurate if you fire enough bullets.
Exactly. It's the batteries that are making the chirping noise. I need to find the box that the batteries go in. The box that the batteries go in. I will find it. No matter where it is, I will find it. I'll kill that golden meatball, Bosco. Make it rain golden bug guts. Please. I like gold. I'm a dwarf and I like gold. You know? Keep an eye on the shooting at this. That seems like the best idea. You missed it, Seraph. Earlier, I was doing a mission and I got a dreadnought spawn. And a bulk detonator. Thankfully, not at the exact same time, but it was the same assignment, same mission, whatever you call them.
Sometimes I wonder if mining is
smaller. We handled it. We handled it. Oh no! I'm getting cold. More. Hey, no, you guys are not. You guys are gone. You're supposed to be gone. Thank you, Bosco. Oh, hey. Hey. There we go. This is just a rock. I need that box. Where is the box? Oh, I don't want a swarm. I want the box.
The swarm is upon you.
Deploy up. Okay, boy. Oh, I got grabbed. That entirely defeats my strategy. Boom, 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 boom. Ooh, that was fun. I got spit at. Spitting is rude. Oh hey, I got company. To select those guys because they're hard to see up in the ceiling sometimes, and so if I am able to laser them, then their outline in red makes it easier to shoot. So I found two batteries, and I'm looking for the box. Can't see it. There's one. I tossed them both over here, didn't I? Did I lose a battery? Did the gunner grab one? There it is. Okay. Let's not put it back in there. Okay. One more kill here. He didn't respond to my voice. All the way there with me. Bolo caps. That's an interesting sound. Oh great, I did it again. It would be nice if he was helping me carry this, these batteries, instead of me having to toss them as I go, one at a time. Hey, there's a breeder somewhere. Staying here while the blizzard blows. All right.
Rock and roll and stone.
Where is the box that battery's going? I've been hauling these things all over the place. That's a good boy. Yep, that's a good boy. Boom. Did not like that. That angle. Yo, 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 menace. There's the poop. Kill the poop. This is not good. Yeah, I hear you. I would like to come and help you, but I'm busy at the moment, and I'm all out of ammo. Yes, I know you're down. Stop crying about it. Hopefully I have it. I do not. Go away! Boom, 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 boom. Now, where did we come from? Is not down there.
Get behind something.
This is the way we came, I think, which we need to pick up our batteries. Bouncing off of him. Hit me. Doing good. There's a big swarm. We handled it somewhat. To just eat this. Laszlo. left the game. Did he join the game? But I missed it. Oh hey, you snuck up on me. These things again. I guess I should like try and help them. Closer than I realized it was.
Good news, team. The wave is thinning out.
Oh no. Oh, phew. I need to find that box. You gotta sit in these to stay warm so you don't freeze. There we go. The freezing's not that bad. Let's shake it off. Okay. So this just looped around. I'm not gonna go crazy for the Morkite. So we really won't.
So long, suckers. The tin can is surely hungry today.
Trying to get all this gold. Okay, is there any? We drilled this. Look in here. Where'd he go? There he is.
I'm afraid I can't hear you over my mountain of gold.
That's a pretty good problem to have. Where is he? How do you get down there? Probably drilled. Yeah. Wait. How we got there, this is probably not the best way to do it, but it's the way I'm doing it. I go boom, boom, boom. You think you can fight me? But I go boom, boom, boom real fast. Spinning is rude. Let's open that mouth wide. Need to reload my big gun that goes boom boom boom. He found the cargo crate. Very good. Now, only question is, where did we leave the batteries? Okay, I hear them. Oh boy. What do you say? The zip line. The zip line. Really long zip line over massive gap.
Here we go!
That could be it. That seems like the wrong way. It's not the same section we were in. Okay, well, that's important to know too. No.
Take your sweet time, old lady. I've got all day. Thank you.
probably back where I found these things, and I just missed the crate somehow. I've been hauling them all around. I must have a perk that makes me carry things faster, or something. There it is! Yo-yo. We couldn't just have it, right? Yes. Minerals that it spat out, but I think we did that. I like this. I like this so far. This is good. Yep. That we can't see it anymore. Do it, bro. Nice. Right. One of three. Thank you.
Orbital insertion sequence initiated. Board the drop pod.
Bye-bye. Field disruption is a real nasty mutator. No shields means all the damage is going up against my health bar. Hopefully we'll do this real quick. Where is this arc mark? See if there's someone. There it is. Ooh, look at those. Oh, okay. I don't want to tell him to drop him where I don't know where he is. Someone over there, go get a blaster. While Bosco goes long, I will go short. Hopefully, since we're both farming up the arc works, we'll not take too long. Yo, we're hit. Thought I had a little bit more time than that. Send him after. No. Not at the moment, so I'm going to send him after that one there. No, we'll send him after that one. It's already thought I'd put a zip tag down. It may be lower, but. Fast, he got that one real fast. There we go. Oh, oh. Okay. Now I can see one right over the cusp there, but I don't think I can hit it with my planer. Thank you. get it. Quickly, please. Until this guy, until Red joins. I hope Brett is good at collecting arc marks. Brett is really okay. Got another one. Oh man, all those rollers. Okay. Reinforcement is on the way. Dude, I need to run. Have the shields to just absorb any of those hits. Okay. Almost enough extra for a resupply, but not quite. Hopefully if I can get this, we will be good to go. I don't remember if I rocked and stoned when the last guy joined. This should be enough. I need to turn my gaze to redstone. Oh, I started shooting way too soon. I just panicked, essentially. There's like three arc warks up where I am. Lots of spiders on this map. That was fast. I think that's enough. I guess maybe not. I'm not This will do it. Just the bowler caps. Launch controls are active. Awaiting your input. Let's bring it home, team. Two bowler caps, it should be easy to find. Real purple. Nice. Yep.
Watch and learn.
Let there be light. One second, ready to be fed. Nice. This group is rather good. Alright, where is it? Where is Mr. Drop Pod? Put it that way. Nice. That was nice. That went well. That went good. That went satisfactory. Those guys were good. Okay. Level 16. This driller is coming along very nicely. One more. egg hunt. Terra plague. There's a bunch of flying guys. Lots of flying enemies. This is gonna be my last mission. Tonight, I will probably get the gun. After I've unlocked it, assuming that I am successful. I might play with the scouts M1 unlocks just to see if I can't find a way to give him more ammo so I don't feel like I'm always running out of ammo when I play it. Oh, away we go, let's hunt some eggs. Oh, and right away we see a literal butt ton. The fly dudes. Oh my god, so many fly dudes. Jesus. All sorts of flying dudes. This is ridiculous. He's waiting. That's ridiculous. Oh my gosh. My boss goes, help me out, but as soon as I... There's a spitball, there it is. Is down. Okay. That's crazy. That was a crazy way to start a level. Basketball. Maybe I know Pearl. Wonder what slot they're serving in the canteen tonight. Okay. Red sugar. Egg hunt. Go, get to work. They got the other ammo Pearl. Jesus. I don't like this level. It's crazy.
Take care of this.
Okay. Let's mine this egg. There's the gold. Do not have enough nitro. Resupply it. Oh good, King Joffrey's coming. Okay. No. No. Stop grabbing me. That was not so bad. Lots of red sugar, which is nice. And lots of ender pearls, which are also pretty nice. Your configuration doesn't seem so bad either. Appears to be fairly linear.
Nice. I just swallowed some sand.
Yeah, of course. Why not? So when this sandstorm dies down, I'm going to attempt to land a zipline near the nest up there. See it. There it is. Oh, I don't have an angle on it from that little ledge. This little ledge. Too steep. Over here. I will find an angle. Something. I don't even have to stay on the zip line. Over there. Right on the wall. Ooh, breach cutter. Nice. Oh, not so nice. Okay, that wasn't too bad. Like I said, I'm saying that a lot.
Watch the spitballer.
These are easy. I used to think those were like super hard because I didn't realize if you shot the ball, it would explode and like you effectively canceling out their attack. No, he's already on that one. Okay. They buffed the Nycteria recently. They're pretty insane. Like pinpoint accuracy, dodge like nothing else. Is there one way up high up here somewhere? There is one way up high behind me. To that one. Scott, you know, figuring it out. There we go.
Why need to get closer?
Here we go, baby. Oh, great. All right, Iggy time. Another guy. Okay.
Swarm, it's a big one, too.
All right. Where'd that egg go? Did the egg that was over here get deposited? Yes, okay. Cool, thank you. I'll get the bowling caps. Yeah, yeet. Oh no, King Joffrey. Alright, intense fight.
Just take your sweet time, old lady. I've got all day.
Oh man. Ammo. All right.
Anyone needs ammo? There's nitro here.
Let's see if we got any bolos around.
Supply pod launched. Better stand back.
Doesn't look like it. Anyone have bolo caps to deposit? There's one right there.
Blue cap here.
Yeah, we're getting it. Here's the tricky part. Oh no. Sand in my beard. Six of them? I don't know if it's worth it. Is it worth searching for six bullet caps? Found three, okay. Alright, excellent work. MVP. Where is he? Yeah, push that button.
Supply drop has been ordered and is on the way.
Alright. Go back and join the others. I think I found my way back. There we go. Is it coming straight to us? It is. Oh, that's amazing. Yes, yes, yes. Very nice. Very good. Very good, very good. Alright, so that should unlock my secondary weapon. My second secondary weapon. Excellent. Didn't level up that time, but still I've got a couple different levels this session. Of course I'm going for 25, so I get the promotion. First, fire, then medicine use.